Hello everybody and welcome back to the Spiral Knights Let's Play. I believe it's episode number 8 here, and pretty excited. Perfect. There we go. We're back here after a long solo mission, which kind of sucks, but... Oh, I don't even know where I was throwing that. I don't even know why I was throwing it. Oh, boy. Oh, what the? Oh, no. I just minimized the game. Oh, come on. Oh god, there's another one. Ah! Die. There we go. Coins. Jeez. Running low on health here. Get all the hearts we can. Alright, let's keep going. Oh boy. Jeez. Damn, I walked right into that. Oh, jeez. I keep minimizing the game. Oh, what's going on with my mouse? It's like, oh, my mouse is, like, stopping. That was weird. Okay, here we go. We need to get as many hearts as we can. No hearts, darn. Okay, let's keep going. Just a helpful hint for you guys: don't do this. Don't do these missions alone. Cause there was nobody else joined. I waited like 5 minutes. Yes, back to full health. Alright. Here we go. Freeze. Die. I hate you. Oh, come on. That's ridiculous. All of the coins. So I hope there isn't three depths. That's gonna suck. I wonder if the level thing equals depths. Well, maybe I'm. Am I just catching on to that? What the heck are these fine things? Oh, these things are easy. Actually, oh god. Oh god! Holy crap! That scared the hell out of me. Oh, what? How do I get to them? Oh, damn, oh, damn, oh, damn. I'm screwed. Uh oh. Awesome music. do. I'm poisoned now. Oh no. Jeez. That music went, though. That's like the boss fight is pretty cool. Oh, look at it's a camp of people. They're friendly. What? Didn't see a button anywhere. Oh. More music. Go. That guy's like shaking there. He's like, oh, look at this intense fight. This guy. Where is he? Oh, I don't think he's shaking. Yeah, he is. He's like, oh no. Oh, I have to kill that thing? Butterfly. Jeez, what the heck's going on here? Die. Okay. He's like, oh, look at the fight. It's the misery. Holy crap. Hello. Why are they all sad? Did they all like die? Or did somebody die or something? I don't know. Yay. Oh, that was it. Am I the only one that thinks that the music in this game is awesome? Because it is. All right. So let's see. What have we learned from this episode? Don't play. Actually, I mean, playing alone is fine. I mean, it's pretty epic, not gonna lie. It's a lot harder, but I mean, what was it? Well, I guess we have time to try one of these games. So we'll start a party. I don't know what these are. They're like mini games, I think. The clock works. I'm not sure how long they are. If they end up becoming too long, I'll just stop them. Just something to just probably. Whoa. Oh, there's somebody else here. Let's go, buddy. Come on. There we go. Descend. I don't know what this is. The Party Lobby. That means this can't be like, isn't it? I thought it was just on arcade. I'm not sure. I'm not sure exactly what this is at all. It's actually pretty confusing. Okay. So here we are. Let's go. I'm going. I'm not waiting for anybody. Ooh, look it, I have over 1,000 coins now. Where's this guy? Where's the guy in the blue? Ah, so many people. Come on, guy in the blue. Don't make me kick you. There we go. Holy crap. This is an arcade? Jeez. This thing's out of freaking control. Do the party thing. Let's go. Oh my god. Wow. I guess I'll go over here. What is this? Dude, this is not fun at all. Oh, jeez. Alright guys, that's where we're going to finish this episode. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you back with some more missions next time. Thanks.